So hey, YouTube watchers, subscribers, and hopefully future subscribers. I finally got the 444 all tuned up. I've been promising to do it for a while and decided I might as well get it done. I had a tree out by the pond to cut down, which that video, by the time you see this one, should already be up. The intro where I tune up the saw, the beginning of the video where I tune up the saw, is actually the same footage. I just wanted to include it in both of them because I'm doing this on the same day. So, but this big old piece of maple came from a tree at my cousin's house. He had it limbed out by a tree company, and then my dad and I went in and cut it the rest of the way down. It was about, I don't know, 20 feet or so tall. And we cut the stump really high because it had big limbs on, it had three big limbs on it. We cut those down, turned those into lumber. A lot of that is actually going into the tiny house. And then the stump I was going to train saw carve. Well, it's sat around for about 5, maybe 6 years now. And it's spalted so bad, and in some places it's rotted. I mean, you can literally grab wood. So I am going to just chunk it up and hopefully get some turning blanks or maybe carving blanks out of it. And we'll see what goes from there. Because it's just not worth chainsaw carving anymore, I don't think. And having the extra turning blanks around wouldn't hurt. I'm sure my dad will appreciate it because he'll probably get half of them. So let me get my PPE on and we'll chop it up. guys, I think you get the idea. This is the 28-inch bar that came with that, that the Holzforma sent with the mill to me, and the new type of chain that they're using. Now the chain's the same grind and everything as the ones they've been selling, but the steel used in the teeth is supposed to be of a better quality. And I'll tell you what, I think it's the steel in the whole thing because it still hasn't stretched, and I haven't tightened it since I put it on. So that tells me it's a pretty high quality chain. And yeah, I'm kind of impressed. It certainly makes the noodles. And of course, when I was cutting down through it, that was all end grain, so it was just dust. But that's to be expected. As you can tell, it was plain sharp when I turned it and cut the other directions on it. And it eats right through it. Anyway, well, I wanted to get a couple of videos up. I'm going in for a surgery on June 4th, and so things on the channel might be a little slow after that during my recovery. I'll still try to get some stuff up, give you updates and whatnot, but yeah, things are going to be a little slow. I won't actually be able to walk very well for a week or two, so I'll fix my hip finally, which is good. I'm tired of living in pain in my hip, so. All right, guys. Well, thanks for watching, and hope we'll see you on the next one. Bye.